twin bodies. I'm just going to walk you through there. This first section, well, there's four sound sections. This first section focuses on sounds of people working, sounds of labor in Tijuana. So we'll walk through that. So every sensor has some kind of change that happens when you move towards and away. So it could be the pitch goes, the speed increases, it slows, the spatialization changes. The sound is spinning around us now, it's probably hard for you to tell. Volume changes like that. Trying to get your attention in Tijuana? We'll let them do it. Surveillance and control of the border. That's a helicopter that just took off. It's going through the whole space. It's going to come back here in a minute.
Oh, that's nice.
And this siren, I'll show how this has got a trick on it. So it's a siren here. And if I come in, using it now. Siren. Anyway, you get the idea.
Yeah, it's fantastic.
And the big point of the piece was to bring sounds of Tijuana from everyday life that show the 99.99% of life that's not talked about in Tijuana. Since the media loves to talk about violence that sells papers and they're killing the economy of Tijuana, this kind of reporting, I was trying to bring all the rest of Tijuana.
That's true. Thank you.
You're welcome.